Hey guys, so I'm at the hospital. I woke up at about 3:30 with a very difficult time to breathe because my tonsils were just that swollen. So I've been in here since probably about 4, and I don't know what time it is now.
About 7.
I've been in here for about 3 hours. Up. This thing is inflating itself now. Fun. And of course they're keeping me here overnight. But the doctor said I have
Episode.
sepsis. So, fine.